Barbed wire, traps, weapons. It's everything we planned.
You made it happen. We couldn't have done it without you.
Can we see anything?
You've got lookout duty tonight, right?
Yep, me and AJ.
I thought it was Ruby.
Do you have time to hang out first?
Yeah.
Sure.
Sounds promising.
Wow. Beautiful. Sometimes I need the quiet just to get away for a while.
Yeah.
Clem.
Yeah?
I know you came back for medicine, for AJ, but after that, you could have just left. Avoided all the bullshit with the Raiders.
But then I would miss you.
Why didn't you? Sorry, I know that puts you on the spot.
Aww.
You don't have to answer.
This is where you are.
There's all better reasons.
Why would I go anywhere else if you're here?
I'm glad.
That's so cute.
Do you know any constellations?
Well, I'd better remember that.
You?
I learned some in school, but can't remember them.
All I know is the Big
Let's
Tipper.
Let's make some up. Come over here. You can sit down at that volunteer desk.
Oops, sounds like a good idea. I don't want to fold my desk.
If I remember right, everyone's born under a special sign, right? It determines your personality.
That's astrology, not astronomy.
Whatever, let's just make up our own. Rules, signs, what it says about you. It's not like anyone remembers the old way. Okay, let's do it.
Someone out there might.
There! See? It's a fish.
Almost would think it's the Big Dipper. What am I supposed to do? I really don't know what I'm trying to do here. Fish? Is that a fish? Yeah, fish.
Right. Now it needs a personality.
Badass.
Bright,
fish.
Pretty, good with other people, always moving, tons of energy. Sounds like anyone we know.
Me?
The energy one is easy. Good with people, not so much.
It's you?
Yeah, it sounds like you.
Weren't you listening? I said good with other people.
Well, maybe not that part.
Close
I'll
enough.
Try to take the rest as a compliment.
Yep, pretty was
I
enough.
I spy with my eye a knife. See it? Right there. Right above your head.
Yeah, they're all above my head.
I was just about to say that. Alright, they're only winking in. So here I thought this was more like random things I'm doing. All the way over here, really? It's more like a sword. Yeah, this is reaching for it, Violet.
Awesome. This one's easy. Smart, clean, vicious, dependable. Someone you want with you in a fight. Doesn't take crap from anyone. Gets shit done.
Sounds like you also.
Sounds just like you.
Come on, can't give me every sign. Someone else.
Alright, AJ.
That one sounds like AJ.
He can survive. No question there. Okay, one more time. I found a bird.
Like a real bird?
No, a starbird. Right there.
Starbird? Oh, I can't do that one. This is interesting, though. They really never did this in the game. Quality time with Violet. Watch her die at the end of the episode. Don't get attached to anybody in The Walking Dead. Oh, this looks like a bird. Very good.
A bird is free. It could go anywhere it wanted to. Up and up and up and never come back. Go south, east, west, doesn't matter. You could fly straight into a sunset and see where it ends.
You wish it was you.
You wish it was you, don't you?
Sometimes, when it all feels so heavy down here, I can't help but wonder what it would be like to be weightless.
Hmm.
Sorry, I didn't mean to just talk so much.
It's alright.
It's just, I've watched people leave before. Family, friends, they never come back.
I came back.
You did. And now I can't imagine what it would be like if you weren't here.
Really?
Shit. That sounds much dumber when I say it out loud.
Let her talk for a little bit.
You know what I mean. I hope we're more than friends. And I want...
Go for it. Really?
Holy shit. That's romantic.
Hopefully the change for the better.
Holy shit.
Well, she's smiling. That's a good thing. Oh, that's a good sign too. Yay. I'm afraid Violet's doomed.
Shit sticks.
Shit sticks.
Probably time for your lookout shift. Ready?
Yeah.
Well, there's more on the line now. Back to it then. If she gets killed by raiders, I'm gonna be so pissed. Definitely didn't expect this from this game. You can never romance someone in The Walking Dead.
The raiders. That guy. He's gonna be with them.
Mm-hmm.
Abel. Yeah.
At least he's only got one arm.
Your bad dreams. They're all about him, aren't they?
He's disabled. Sorry.
Yeah. I fucking really hate that fucking dickhead shitfuck.
Oh, that's a little much, don't you think?
Get it out.
Well, I do.
So do I.
Try thinking about something else. Count the monsters you see.
Same number as before. 3, 4...
AJ, it's okay if Abel frightens you. You know how to control that.
Breathe.
There's 10 monsters out there. He doesn't frighten me. But when he comes here, I call dibs. I'm the one that kills him. Okay?
Sure.
Okay.
Really?
Yes, I can't promise you how things are gonna go. But if it's possible, you get first shot at him.
As long as I'm not too risky.
What, you thought I'd say no?
Yeah.
Tempted.
I'm grown up now.
No, you aren't.
But I'm close.
Closer every day.
Clem, I see something.
Not a walker?
Here, you look too.
What do we see? Oh. Yep. That's the horse we dreamed about.
That's not a walker. Good job, AJ.
Tell everyone.
Come on, we have to tell the others.
I'm really worried about how long we have to wait until episode 3.
They finally show up?
Yeah.
Stay safe, okay?
They got a horse and buggy.
We're ready.
They've got at least 4 more people, all carrying guns and carts, probably to carry people away.
Oh, no. True. Assholes.
I can't believe they're really here. If they get inside, I'll keep them focused on me. That should give Willie and Mitch time to set up the bomb.
I'll set it under those carts. It'll work. I promise.
If they manage to get in, we fall back.
To the admin building.
Exactly. Right into our traps.
They're in for a rude fucking surprise. Those duffel bags will break bones. Easy.
Where's the chef?
So, any final words of wisdom?
I forgot the name of the chef. Oh.
You've faced them and won, after
Try
all.
Try not to die.
Well, sort of.
Louis, shut it.
Look out for each other. Have each other's backs.
No matter what happens, look out.
Ah, oh, fuck!
Oh, that's the chef.
Shit!
Hide! Now!
That guy's the
Omar.
Chef.
I got him.
Omar. I forgot his name. We haven't dealt with him. We haven't really talked to him or anything at all. I was supposed to hit back or forward? Oh. Don't you be saying my name.
No! Open up, kid!
Oh, hell no.
My bow!
Go! Go. I'll be alright.
Yes. Just a flesh wound.
Time! Go!
I agree. Cool. Shift and Q? How to do that. And then Q? Oh. I'm gonna push it. Get closer. We should have had this set up already. Yeah, that was way too easy. Bombs. Traps. Look at them all.
It's
how
okay.
Smug they look.
Try not to move or make noise.
Wipe that right off their faces. Freaking Lily, I can't believe it.
The fuck is all this?
Focus. You're just scarecrows.
Your death.
Guess they took us seriously.
Spread out.
I'm gonna save the other guy for AJ. Do the other guys have weapons? They're all together. This is gonna suck.
Move, and I'll shoot.
You won't get the chance.
All I have to do is let the arrow go.
Where's our new recruit? They're not yours.
They're up your ass.
Search the yard. If Clementine moves, shoot her.
Okay, I can't move.
We'll find them, Clementine, and then we'll take them. And you. And your little boy.
Kill her.
Lily!
Clem!
Ow. Okay, maybe not kill her.
Where's our new recruit? We'll find them, Clementine, and
watch
then
out
we'll
for traps.
Them. And you. And your little boy.
Can't kill me yourself?
Think you want to kill me. Just like you didn't want to in the woods. Shut up! You can't fucking do it, can you? You've changed. I grew up.
You changed. You got uglier.
I can see that. God, you are just like him.
Him?
We would have been heartbroken knowing he taught you all the wrong things.
Oh, God.
That the sweet little girl he protected turned out like this.
He would be proud.
You're right, Lily. I am just like him. And if he saw me now, he'd be proud of who I am.
Freaking
Why? A. Because you pick fights you can't win?
To defend ourselves.
Right. I'm sure that made all his sacrifices worth it.
She's trying to piss us off.
Get out!
We should
if you won't help me find the others,
more prepared.
I'll find someone who will. We recruited from this school before.
Minnie wanted to come along tonight to tell you how well she's adjusted to her life. How happy she is.
Oh, God. Violet.
She said she had a girlfriend back here.
She's got a new girlfriend now.
She missed. One guy who could always make her laugh, no matter what.
Oh, God. She's playing...
And her little brother. She missed him the most.
Oh, sheesh. Don't do it, guys. No. No, no, Tan, no.
Shit.
Crap.
Where are they?
Now shoot her.
Let me take you to them.
No.
I can't. I just want them back. Please.
Take the shot.
You'll be happier where they are.
Oh, crap.
No.
Hell yeah, 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 yeah. Boom. Nice. Oh, the horse should have run her over. Boom. Boomsty boom. What did she throw? Oh, it's supposed to hit. Damn it. Could I have made that? Could I have made that shot? Oh my god!
God damn it!
Well, I hated that kid, but still. Damn it.
Mitch! No!
He's probably the best fighter out of all of us.
Kill who you have to! Take the rest!
Sheesh. Does no one out here have a freaking gun? I have to shoot him in the leg? Why can't I shoot him in the head? We only have bows. Looks like just two of us. The rest of us have knives and stuff. Drop the traps. That kid up there, does he have them? We had his name. All this 2 weeks and we're still unprepared. I guess we are just a bunch of kids, but still. Why do they only shoot him in the leg? That's not where I would have chosen. Yeah, 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 yeah. Go! Hell yeah!
No!
Oh yes!
Kill that one, the girl!
More traps? More traps? Is there another? Oh, damn. Okay. Gotta hit E quicker, I guess. I have to do all this over? That's gotta feel
fucking
nice.
Pointless. I told Lily you wouldn't cooperate.
Oh, jeez. Got Molotov cocktails. Oh, crap,
friend
ow.
Friend Lily ain't around this time, so we'll have a nice little chat. You and me, alone.
I'm supposed to save you for AJ. Q. Ow. E. I think I missed that Q.
I can't. Stay back!
Ow. Jeez, thanks for distracting me. Ow. Owie!
Weak, small, afraid, and still alive? Well, bet a lot of folks died to get you here.
Give me the thing. That's kind of feel nice. That's gonna leave a mark. Go, AJ!
Dibs.
Right in the eye socket. He pulled us over the edge. Can we land on him? I think we landed on him. We did. Oh yeah, now you lost a leg. Not much of you left, is there? Oops. I hate this lady.
Shit. This should be easy.
Mm-mm. We'll go easy. See you in hell? I didn't say anything.
You have to die.
Someone come up. Yeah. The dog? Oh, he's so fast. I thought it was the dog jumping. Oh. Oh, this guy again? Jesus. I was really, really sick of you. Hell yes. Hell yes. Take the other arm. Oh, jeez. Not good. Violet! Save Lewis, save Violet. No question. Sorry, Lewis. I'm not in a relationship with Lewis. So they just took Lewis. Damn it. Damn it, shoot her in the back. Oh, we gotta walk her. We gotta walk her on fire, that's even worse. Walk her on fire or even worse. Any more? There's another one. Damn it! Oh. Sweet. Oh. Let him sneak up on you. Well, that sucks. I mean, they only got one of us. They killed one of us, right? You took Lewis. Killed Mitch. And we got two, maybe three of theirs? Well, that bomb took one of them, didn't it? Good doggy.
Clem, I'm sorry for trusting her.
It's okay. She was playing with your head. Where's Violet?
They took them.
Here she is.
A Sim and Omar and... God damn it!
They got a Sim and Omar too.
I know. We're going after them.
Oh yeah, we are.
If we knew where to look, I'd smash down their walls myself.
Should be able to follow their tracks. Follow the wagon tracks.
Well, we've got someone who does.
He's still alive? What's he got, one leg left to use? Hi, Jerkwad. Awesome. Awesome episode. I can't wait for more! Come on, Skybound Games. You left Ruby feeling grateful. Ruby was distressed when you said everyone shared responsibility for what happened to Marlin. Ruby was consoled when you expressed sympathy over finding the school nurse. You left Violet feeling vengeful. Violet was relieved when you and AJ returned to the school. Violet was exhilarated when you confessed your feelings for her. How did that leave her feeling vengeful? Doesn't really explain that, right? You left James feeling trusted, even though I chose for him to die in that game. James felt helpful when you let him feed AJ the apple. James was attentive when you said you were originally from Georgia. Attentive? Why? So, yeah, I was kind of afraid that he'd hear us, like he was like near the gate or something like that, pretending he's a walker, and I chose him to die in the game. I mean, the odds of that would be very low, but still, I was like, he's not going to find out about this, is he? You left AJ feeling repentant. AJ was soothed after sleeping in your bed. He was satisfied after he got dibs on killing Abel. Alright. Even though Abel is not dead. So... You left Ten feeling ashamed. Ten was thoughtful when you said people need to make new rules. Ten felt hopeful after sharing his belief that the Walker age will end someday. So, what I'm getting from this is these do not at all explain this. So, I don't know. Mitch, dead. Mitch was exasperated when you told him to watch his mouth at the funeral. He was irritated when you decided to help Ruby bury the walker. Yeah, well, Mitch pissed me off, too. So, yeah. Mitch is right here. So I was wondering if there's certain events where he ends up not dead, right? Kind of wondering about that in these episodes. You allowed Lewis to be kidnapped. Right. That we definitely chose. I would not let Violet get kidnapped. I mean, she's our girlfriend, so are we going to choose Lewis? So it looks like Lewis, yeah, it looks like Lewis and Violet are the potential romantic choices you've got going on. So that's cool that they let you choose, you know, which gender person you would like. Lewis was comforted when you said you were sorry you and AJ hurt him. Lewis felt discouraged when you chose to spend time with Violet instead of him. Well, she's a lot prettier. Lewis felt discarded when you let the Raiders take him. Well, hey. Duh. Sorry. Abel captured. Abel was outraged when you told Violet to shoot Lily. Abel was impressed when you taunted Lily with shooting you. Oh, he really was? Who gives a crap if Abel is impressed? Lily. Ugh, feeling unconvinced. Lily was nostalgic after recognizing you from her past. Lily was pleased when you accepted her help to stand. Yeah, well, I regret that now. The state of the school. Omar was kidnapped. Asim was kidnapped. Rosie was loyal to you after you petted her in the courtyard. Willie was annoyed you didn't choose his trap to defend against the Raiders. Oh, we should have had more bags. We only had one bag of bricks. Where were all the others? We could have taken them all out that way, I think. Potentially. Three out of three items. There were only three. Okay. Oh, no next time on The Walking Dead? Wah. Alright guys, really looking forward to episode 3 whenever they get to it. You know, it's going to take a while because they've got to hire these guys back if they can. There might be contractual issues with that. They might get caught up in legal red tape. But hopefully they can. I mean, especially if we have the same people finishing this game as did the first half of it. Working on the second half, I think it would turn out really great. If you had bring in other people from out of nowhere, you never know. So when it comes out, I can guarantee you guys I will play it for you here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.